Okay, this is the SX-1980 on top of the table, the one I mainly use.